Alright, I'm gonna play Escape Mega Wipeout.
Enjoy.
You gotta follow me, come on.
Not till I'm done building my house.
Jesus Christ.
I told you if we started, I'd be in it for the long run.
Jesus Christ.
She got legs, knows how to use them, get set, knows how to party, wrong lady legs, everybody come to see her do it. Alright, dun dun dun. Alright, you got it right. Oh yeah, I got legs, I know how to use them, but gets it, goes to the pod. What the heck is this game?
Well, I did that, and then when I went to the thing, it transported me to a game. A different one.
Honestly, Roblox is kind of terrible. Not even kind of, it just is terrible. But these graphics, though, are still terrible.
Holy shit!
Escape zombies on a plane. No, how to use them. Hi, neighbor. This is where first class sits, am I right?
Oh yeah.
I think you belong in the back, you immigrant.
You belong back there, you nigger.
You're the freaking monkey, you belong back there.
Oh, oh shit, shut your ass up. Exactly, nigga, shut your ass up.
You really should be insulting people while you're about to die. You're gonna go to hell for that.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, totally. Stupid nigger.
That's
oh my god, I thought we were dead. We is dead. Y'all is dead too. How's that plane fly like that? I hit spectate the plane and it didn't work because there is no fucking plane. The plane is gone.
Alright, I'm picking a different game.
I'm gonna choke you.
Why?
I don't know. I just feel like. It's not a reason